When it's just you, well, times can be tough.
Finally, Zack Snyder's Justice League officially releasing on HBO Max. The long-running fan campaign to hashtag release the Snyder Cut has finally paid off, with Zack Snyder's Justice League officially announced for release on HBO Max in 2021. The new version of the movie is receiving full support from Warner Bros. Pictures and will provide Snyder and his wife, producing partner Deborah Snyder, the resources to complete the version with the original crew. The filmmaker has steadily provided teasers of his plans with behind-the-scenes images and multiple screenings and Q&A sessions accompanying the movies he has made, and now fans will have the opportunity to see them come to life. Fans determined to see director Zack Snyder's version of the DC team-up film have been passionate online and off in their efforts to get the version brought to screen, and now those efforts have paid off. There is a word that the effort to complete Snyder's version would cost between $20 to $30 million, with more visual effects to be completed alongside the final cut. This could result in a much more substantial version of the movie than was released in theaters after Joss Whedon took over filmmaking duties, though he only received a co-writing credit for his work on the finished project. There's also a question surrounding the involvement of actors such as Henry Cavill, Gal Gadot, and even Ben Affleck. While there is no word about any need for reshoots yet, a report from THR indicates that Zack Snyder's Justice League could bring back the original actors to record additional dialogues. Whether that takes place in the form of ADR or pickups remains to be seen. News that the Snyder Cut will finally get an official release comes after a long effort from fans, including a concentrated online campaign that saw the stars of Justice League, including Gadot, Affleck, and Ray Fisher, taking to Twitter to share their support by simply tweeting the hashtag release the Snyder Cut hashtag to coincide with the 2-year anniversary of film's theatrical release. As fans know, there have been whispers of the Snyder Cut since soon after release due to Snyder having to step down from finishing the film's reshoot due to family tragedy. While there has off and on been discussion of whether or not such a version even existed, Aquaman star Jason Momoa has previously not only supported the release of the Snyder Cut but also acknowledged that he had seen it and wanted others to as well. He told MTV News he thinks the public needs to see it, and he is a fan who is very, very happy he got to see it. So that's it for today's video, guys. Like, share, and subscribe to my channel, Twins TV, and see you in the next one.